I don't know about you, but I am sick and tired of Donald Trump shit-talking America. Massachusetts and all over the country. But we are not only important right now in this temporary moment, we are important not just because we are in a swing state. We are important because our ancestors, those who came before us, are calling us to this moment of responsibility. Yes. Responsibility that has been passed down from generation to generation to protect our freedom and our democracy. Now, I'm proud to serve as a governor of Pennsylvania. And one of the folks who came before me, sounds crazy to say it, but it's true, was Ben Franklin. Yeah. Ben Franklin led our Commonwealth. Ben Franklin also signed our Constitution. It was an imperfect document when he signed it. It didn't include a whole bunch of us. But I'll tell you what it did do. It set us on a path of self-determination.
Yeah.
We all know Franklin signed it. What you may not know is, shortly after he signed that Constitution, he walked outside and was met on the cobblestone streets of Philadelphia by a woman who walked over to him and said, "Mr. Franklin, what do we have here? A monarchy or a republic?" Franklin looked her in the eye and said, "We have a republic if you